Hey everyone, Dr. Cranky back with a follow-up on Dr. Cranky's House of Burlesque. We have us a totally flat black shadow box with a lot of good details. Well, good details, like this is what I call a good detail. The lion right there, this is some sort of a drawer adornment that I had here, and I ended up using it. I think it's going to make it stand out. I have to paint the frame. I don't know if you got the chance to see the frame. It's pretty ornate, and I think it fits the bill. Of course, from this angle, it looks like an outhouse, like a commode in an outhouse, right? But hey, what can I tell you? That's where the turntable, as you saw in the previous video, that's where the turntable goes, and I can put a riser on there. Of course, the floor comes off because I have to put the parquet floors, then the three walls, and it's just a lot of fun. So, and of course the top, as you can see here, the top is open, and that's because I'm going to be able to run the curtain wire back here, and then clip lights, so it's open so that I can manipulate the scene. Those of you who've seen some of my earlier dioramas know that I enjoy playing around with the elements just because it's a lot of fun. I mean, it's a lot of work to do this, so why not? Oh, I realized I had it on the Lazy Susan here again, so I can turn it. And you know, it took me all morning to paint it all black. Why black? Because basically, I'm going to take photographs probably in a dark garage with the light coming through the top. So you're not going to be able to see anything that is not, you know, the stuff that's inside. So, I mean, you know, it's, what is it? Black is the absence of color, right? So I'm very happy with this. And the lion is just perfect. I'll probably hang something from here. I don't know. But a scale chandelier would look so cool. But, you know, it's I'm really pleased and I'm really excited. It's still drying in a couple of places, so I don't want to touch it too much. But I should be able to start working on the frame. The frame is going to be probably gilded bronze or gold all the way around, so I can blend in the lion with the frame, and then that's it. The walls, side walls, are gonna be detachable so that I could always change the scene. For example, I could turn this into a garage, which I'm planning to. I can turn it into a haunted mansion for Halloween. I could do all of my diorama builds on here and still maintain the turntable if I wanted, or I can get a solid piece of quarter inch plywood and cover it up so that I could do something else if I'm not interested in the turntable. Or I could do I could find a way of creating a lift and do my garage. I mean, there's all kinds of possibilities. Anyway, that's pretty much it. Just thought I'd give you an update on the Dr. Cranky's House of Burlesque. It's all happening here in the laboratory, so please stay tuned in, subscribe, comment. Your comments are always welcomed, and let me know what you think. Really appreciate it. All right, here's Dr. Cranky saying goodbye.